Hi. In this tutorial series, we will create a simple runner game using any portrait. You can play the demo game on the Rainy Rizzle homepage. This tutorial series describes the process of creating a basic part of a demo game. The first video in the tutorial series will cover the process of creating a character from PSD files, creating meshes, and adding bones. A detailed description of this process is provided in other tutorial videos and documentation. This video shows you the process quickly before creating animations. It's already been repeated many times, so you can skip this video and watch the next video. Create a character from the PSD file, and create meshes one by one. Adds a relatively large number of vertices to create a bone animation. Make a mesh as adding vertices, then set the Z depth of the vertices in the Modify menu. Because the character will take dynamic motions, the character's arms or legs will be folded a lot. If Z depth is not set, the mesh may look strange. Make other meshes in the same way. This process is time-consuming. It may be useful to use the functions of Control or Shift keys or use automatic mesh generation. The next step is to add and configure the bones. Add the pelvis bone first, then add the remaining bones one by one. Let's make the bones considering the structure suitable for the running game. Once you've added all the bones, next step is to set up the IK and add the rigging modifier. Setting up IK is not required, but it will be helpful when creating animations. Add a rigging modifier, connect meshes and bones. Let's set the weights appropriately by moving the bones. Finally, let's add a transform by animation modifier.